much to do, so much work undone. If we don't take time to mend our ways, we'll both regret it until our dying day. Let's start over, back to the way things were. Forget about him, and I'll forget about her.
Burn. Said, ooh, something tells me Why? With no regrets, I can forget all about my blues. My life can take direction now, and my mind a clearer point of view. You know you lift me up when I'm torn down. You brought me out of this lost and found. I found an angel, yeah, an angel. I found
I talk to you for a minute, I know you'll understand. You see, I was in love with this guy that really wasn't worth my time of day. But you know, when you're in love, can't nobody tell you nothing. So I just kept on waiting and waiting, hoping he'd fill up all the empty spaces in my life. Everybody tried to tell me about him. But you know, it's nothing like leading a blind horse through a pasture. You see, they can smell the grass, but they just don't know their way to it. But girl, just when I was about ready to throw up my hands and
give up,
oh love, ooh, real love walked in, girls. I'm talking about the kind you can hold on to in the middle of the night. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He turned my entire life around, and I'm through with all those old love games and them guys messing around with so many girls I can't even name. You see, I knew
personal, dear. lovers anymore. Well, let's just be friends.
but this time, boy.
Sometimes to put my feelings into words. And I know because of all the hurt in my past, I tend to shy away from emotional commitments. But what I feel for you is so real and so strong, I couldn't walk away even if I wanted to. So baby, I'm yours.
was your man, if I was your best friend, would you let me take care of you and do all the things that only a best friend can? Oh, only best friends can. Help me pick out your clothes before we go out. Not that you're helpless, but sometimes, sometimes those are the things that being in love's about. If I was your one and only friend, would you run to me if somebody hurt you, even if that somebody was me? For some time, well, then could we just hang out? I mean, could we go to a movie together? 'Cause to me, baby, that would be so fine. Ooh. Baby, can I dress you? I mean, help you pick out your clothes before we go out. Listen, girl, I ain't saying you're helpless, but sometimes, sometimes those are the things. To me, surely, surely you can see.
Is it really necessary for me to go out of the room just because you want to undress? We don't have to make children to make love.